Go and investigate the weapon Seth talked about. I've marked its predicted location on the map. Check your iDroid.
Thank you. enemy has been drawn to the energy surge. Defend the transporter until the reactivation process is complete.
Away from there!
Who are you? What are you doing here? Hey! Disconnect that thing! Now!
Please calm down, Dan. We have a mission to destroy the Lord of Dust under Good Luck's orders.
The voice! Virgil? And you said Good Luck?
Dan. It is my assumption that you are now the last surviving official member of the Karen Corps. It has been claimed that you killed the other members of the Corps. Is this true?
I haven't killed anybody! If you really were Virgil, you'd know that!
As I have lost part of my memory, I am unable to verify this.
Captain, from observing his reactions thus far, he appears to be in sound mental health, contrary to what Seth said. I believe it would be worthwhile to hear his side of the story.
Wait, you said Seth? Where is he? Damn! I knew they were working with Wanderers!
Wanderers.
Captain, the discrepancy between Seth and Dan's assertion hinders our ability to grasp the situation. I recommend you return to the FOB so we may discuss how to proceed from here. Objective complete. Please return at once.
To analyze the data, please synchronize your iDroid.
So you ran into Dan again? He's lost his mind.
Virgil's analysis showed that there was nothing wrong with Dan mentally.
Judging from records, it appears that someone betrayed the Corps.
And that someone is Dan.
If Virgil's analysis is correct, Seth's story runs counter to the facts.
In any case, shouldn't we decide on what our next move is?
Analysis of the data we collected on Sahelanthropus reveals it does in fact possess a powerful armament. If we're able to get it working, we just might be able to use it to destroy the Lord of Dust.
Just like I said. Well, since we don't know who's telling the truth, why don't we secure it ourselves for now?
I don't want to believe either of them's working against us, but...
All right then, it's settled. Looking for...
Sorry, Seth, but until we know what's going on, we gotta keep an eye on you.
Do as you please, but I am not your enemy. You of all people know that, right, partner?
We'll use a wormhole to secure Sahelanthropus.
Place the wormhole digger near it.